Hey everyone, welcome back. This is Brother Geesh. Had to do a couple of different takes on this. Turns out trying to go to Diamond City at my level right now usually ends up in me dying. And after a couple of takes with no results, figured it would be best to try something a little different. So now I've got Codsworth with me. For some reason, dog meat disappeared. I don't know when that happened, but it happened at some point when I was coming back to school. God, I love that. Good new year so far. 2017. It's only been a few days underway, but mine's been pretty good so far. If you got any new year's resolutions, I'd recommend you stick to them. Fresh starts. Really, you can have one, no matter where you are in life, I feel. Not that I can do much, it's a race.
What's all this then? Need to move!
guys again, huh? This time.
They found you! I think everyone's still alive. Not this time. This is all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you. Talks away!
Snub-nosed 44 pistol doesn't seem so bad. You know, especially in my situation where every ammo is precious. But, thumbs up if you think maybe going gunslinger for this would be fun. Still not really sure yet what kind of weapons I'd like to focus on. I'm pretty good already with strength. Like, I've got a natural 6 in it, so it wouldn't be bad. But I could also just, you know, mess with other stuff. I guess we'll just kind of see how the game goes. Whatever seems to be working, we can go with it. I don't know if sneaking would be a go, but it's kind of over there. Like things are dying over there. Might be my time to rush. That one could spell doom. Alright, let's see. Got a little stairway up here. Let's see where this takes us. Ah, Raider somehow died. That's impressive. Fix you. have to probably find that workbench or something. I have an idea. Let's head inside. Maybe that'll kill me. I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure how I can fix it. My cards were done to die. This could be a very bad idea. I'm really not sure what's in here. So, let's hope for the best.
This is beyond me.
Real intense right here. Do or die. Ah, oh, that sucked. Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, that was a close one. I was not expecting that to go down. So we're about to go all out.
I must have a concussion.
Yeah.
Fucking seeing things.
Yeah.
Gotta be an end to this submission. Now,
you go with that concussion. Yeah, no, I totally got this. There's no way I'm gonna die right now.
Who's there?
Huge success. doing too bad. How many cods were there in here? Speaking of, I hope he's not dead. Well, I guess we'll have to go see if Codsworth's okay. I'll see you guys on the next episode.